that man is the thought of, right? That man is the thought of God. That is what science teaches. We know that metaphysics teaches that we think about God, right? That man contemplates God. But science teaches that God contemplates man. God contemplates idea. And that man is the contemplated of God. Man is what is God's own contemplation of himself. So that man is not the thinker, but he is the thought of God.